The final countdown had started at GLOBSEC until our Tatra summit. The conference has grown to become one of the most important avenues where decision makers and decision takers meet to discuss issues of political economy importance in Europe. The seventh edition was built around the overarching theme of competitiveness, and we are very pleased to welcome the finance ministers of Visegrad countries, Germany, France and Austria, the European Commissioners for Competitiveness and Energy Union, the Secretary General of OECD, the Vice President of European Investment Bank, and the Slovak Foreign Minister, among others. The program that we put together touches upon a few topics of major interest. The EU economy accounts for one-fifth of the world economy, and since 2014, over 12 million jobs have been created in the European Union. Thus, we are very much looking forward to be hearing how the future of European economy will look like. 300 billion emails are exchanged every day worldwide. 400 hours of content are uploaded on YouTube every minute, and two-thirds of the world population is connected through a smartphone device, roughly 5 billion unique mobile subscribers. Digital transformation has a solid impact on our people, on our societies, but also on the way we do business and on the way our public policies are crafted to respond to the needs of the people. Lastly, we will touch upon the issue of convergence between European countries, in particular the Central and Eastern European countries that still lag behind, and we will discuss what type of investments are needed in order to close that gap. We at GLOBSEC are channeling our efforts to make sure the Tatra Summit is an avenue where the public sector and the business representatives meet and exchange honest discussions about the issues that are at stake, but also exchange ideas and policy proposals that could solve the issues.